African women have been deprived over time. There's been a serial leadership failure in Africa in terms of trying to empower young, you know, empower women. So I think it's an imperative upon me as an educated and liberated young woman to be able to hold the hands of other young people and try to get them to go to school. I also provide, you know, some form of, you know, access to opportunity when there's something that is happening, there's a program, there's an event, I try to nominate, you know, these other young people so that they can get the chance to benefit from some of the things I've benefited from. And finally, I also try to, you know, propagate the issue of the, you know, the gospel of action learning. It is important that people are given an enabling, provided an enabling environment to practice many of the things they've learned so that it becomes a norm and it becomes a part of their lives. The vast untapped human and material resource of Africa is one that African leaders need to begin to look at. The time to, you know, go against, sit tight African leadership is now for young Africans to begin to demand mandatory accountability. I've had the chance to be in America and I see that it's a very developed environment. I dream that Nigeria, my country, would be like that. But I also want to be able to say that Mrs. Obama, more than just meeting with us in South Africa, should be able to create for a sustainable engagement platform that will empower us to go back to our home countries and teach other young women what we've learned from her at the forum in South Africa.